You all right, Dad?
Oh, that's nice, dear.
I brought you some of your photos from down in the other room. I thought you might like to have a look. I've bought some of your photos, Nan. They're down here. Yeah, I was just wondering if I should pack the chair.
That's not funny. That thing is not coming into my house.
Just concentrate on packing. Sunnydale won't take her after 6.
I'll just throw her over the fence to my past.
You don't fool me. You're a good man and you're doing a really tough job.
Nice.
It's you and Auntie Rose. I done it all by myself.
Where's Rose?
I'll call you back. Rose is gone, Nan.
Gone? I was just going to make a cup of tea.
Thank you. I'll make you a cup of tea, Nan. Two sugars.
I'm frightened, boy.
It's all right, I'm here.
She said she'd wait. I'm so confused.
Oh, no. Oh, no, I'm here, Nan. It's gonna be all right. I'll look after you, Nan.
Are you there? Are you all right?
Hey, sorry. Yeah, this house is, it's making me nervous. She's worse. Half the time she doesn't even know that Rose is gone.
How are you holding up?
I'm fine. Listen. Can I bring her home tonight?
Yeah, definitely. Stay here might just do her a lot of good.
Are you sure?
I'm pregnant, not dead. Are you there?
You will be home soon. I love you. Hey, Len. Len. Nan. I've made you a cup of tea.
Oh, is that for Rose, dear? Oh, you are a good boy.
Yeah, I've got to take one more box to the car, but you drink this, okay? It's nearly time to go.
Time to go.
Man, are you ready, dear?